you seen a girl around? Short hair with a bright green bag?
Sorry.
Shit. She said she'd meet me here.
She's probably running late.
Yeah. She used to be really reliable. When we were in school, she was...
Welcome. Please follow the grey line to security check. Thank you.
You can use your camera to hack that panel.
Body systems. Scanning hormonal profile. Scanning chemical profile. Scan complete. Thank you for your patience.
Perfect score on all parameters. You're very fit to perform.
Security protocol overruled.
How are you today, sir?
She just likes to keep track of things.
Still doesn't feel right.
Hmm.
Good, that's Imogen Royce down. Take care of Hush, and we can get to the core.
Granted.
You know, I enjoy your company.
That's nice. Me too.
Yeah, that last guy wouldn't shut up about the experiment. He had 1,000 questions in an hour.
What? I was an experiment. Ah.
That guy overhears stuff, but I don't
know.
Got it. It is a little freaky, though.
Well, how you'll be rewarded for a few hours of work. strange.
This is a nice big kitchen. If he wants to be alone, he can just sit in the corner. We won't bother him. We're on a break to him.
Good. That's both targets down. I just need to override this, and I'm in. You can get out now and I can take care of the data remotely. Unless you want to handle it yourself.
Think of something dangerous, like an attacking crocodile. It would scare him away.
He's having you on. Hush isn't reading minds, he's controlling them. It's only in that sentiment. Nothing to worry about.
Oh yeah, I heard something along those lines. Scientists were talking about influencing decisions. That's what it's all about.
Who cares? I'm not paid to care, that's for sure.
It's like a lot of effort to put into convincing somebody.
Stop with a thousand questions.
Okay.